First, cut the swordfish loin in two using a steaking knife. Then remove any white ligament. Next, remove the skin by cutting carefully along the loin as close to the skin as possible to maintain a maximum yield. Then, cut the loin into steaks using a steaking knife. Each steak should be about 2 centimeters thick and will take only 4 to 5 minutes to cook.